हेलो फ्रेंड्स, प्रूव दैट टैन स्क्वायर ए अपॉन ब्रैकेट सेक ए माइनस वन ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर इक्वल टू वन प्लस कॉस ए अपॉन वन माइनस कॉस ए. नाउ हियर एलएचएस एंड आरएचएस. फर्स्ट आई विल टेक हियर एलएचएस, दैट इज एलएचएस इक्वल टू टैन स्क्वायर ए अपॉन सेक ए माइनस वन ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर. Now I will use formula for this tan square a, that is 1 plus tan square a is equal to sec square a. Now I will take this plus 1 to the right side, therefore becomes minus, therefore we obtain tan square a is equal to sec square a minus 1, means instead of this tan square a I will write here sec square a minus 1. Now denominator same as it is sec a minus 1 bracket square. Now here I will write there LHS is equal to a square minus b square. A square minus b square, we use or apply that formula. A square minus b square means a plus b into a minus b, means sec a plus 1, means suppose this is a, this is b, a plus b and a minus b, means sec a minus 1. Now here square bracket square, therefore we write this way, a square is equal to a into a, we write in this form. Therefore here I will write sec a minus 1 into sec a minus 1, same terms cancelled, sec a minus 1 upon sec a minus 1 cancelled. Therefore we write here, see this formula for sec a means 1 upon cos a plus 1. I will write in this form, divided by, instead of this line I will write or use this sign of division. Same way for this sec becomes 1 upon cos a minus 1 upon 1, minus 1 we write in this form. Therefore LHS is equal to cross multiplication 1 into 1 plus cos A into 1, means cos A upon cos A divided by, here also same way, 1 into 1, 1 minus cos A into 1, means cos A upon cos A into 1, means cos A. Now I will take multiplicative inverse of series, we write as it is 1 plus cos A upon cos A into multiplicative inverse of this, that is cos A upon this, means we write 1 minus cos A. Cos A, cos A cancel. Therefore, we obtain RHS 1 plus cos A upon 1 minus cos A. This is our RHS. Therefore, finally, I will write here LHS is equal to RHS. These are very, very simple methods. Friends, like, share, subscribe my channel as well as press notification button too.